Days of Our Lives spoilers, Linsey Godfrey joins the soap as Maggie's daughter. Salem is getting a new Horton. Days of Our Lives fans will soon see Maggie Horton's daughter, Sarah, return to town in the form of Linsey Godfrey. According to a July 25 report by Soap Opera Digest, Linsey Godfrey has signed on to play Sarah Horton on Days of Our Lives. The character has not been seen in Salem since 1991. Linsey has reportedly been on the DOOL set since May, so fans can expect to see Sarah in Salem this fall. Days of Our Lives star, Greg Vaughan, who plays Eric Brady on the soap opera, says that Linsey is great in the role. "She's sweet, adorable, and perfect," the actor stated of his new co-star. It seems fans may now be seeing a younger version of Maggie, who is a genuine, loving, and calming presence to everyone around her. The longtime DOOL character has been a fan favorite for years, and has previously stolen the hearts of Mickey Horton and Victor Kiriakis. It should be interesting to see Maggie interact with Sarah when Godfrey's character begins airing later this year. Maggie is such a mother figure to everyone around her, especially Brady Black, Eric Martzoff, Lucas Horton, Brian Dottillo, and younger characters like Claire, Olivia Rose Keegan, Abigail, Marcy Miller, and Sierra, Victoria Conifil. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Sarah Horton will be just one of the faces making returns to Salem in the coming months. Nicole Walker, Ariane Zucker, will be making her way back, Allison Sweeney's Sammy Brady will have a homecoming, and Kristen DiMera, who will now be played by actress Stacey Hayduke,